Well, basically, if this speculation is stood up today, then that means that basically this is the end.
Five years ago, when we rescued this company from BMW's liquidation process, most people gave us 14 months. They've worked so hard, and to get to the point where 5 years later, not 14 months later, 5 years later,